Okay, we're out here at the second termite job in Raleigh. This is a job where a termite inspection was done for buying the house, and nothing was found. You couldn't really see anything. So you got some linoleum flooring here. Once they ripped it up to put new flooring in, the subfloor had active termites all over it. Bad thing about it is you just can't see this when you're looking for it. The baseboards are all fine, the walls are fine, and this is one of the places where termites can kind of hide.